everyone. My name is Emma Craig, and welcome to the 2021 Virtual 1X Festival. Even though we are not in person, I want to thank you all sincerely for deciding to watch these performances tonight. It truly means a lot. I know my fellow directors and I were looking forward to in-person rehearsal and performances, but I'm very appreciative that we are still able to do it virtually. This year, I had the incredible opportunity to write and direct my own show. From the very beginning of this process, I knew I wanted it to be a self-written show. Writing it was not easy, and directing it virtually was even harder. But I knew I wanted to write about something that was close to my heart and something that made me leap outside of my comfort zone. So I wrote an altered memory. I cannot even begin to explain how honored I am to have such a wonderful cast and crew. They all have been working so hard considering the circumstances, and I'm so proud of each and every one of them. Also, big thanks to Taryn and Corey, who guided me through this new experience. I really appreciate you guys. So without further ado, please enjoy An Altered Memory.
Hey, Mom, where do you say it was?
It'd be somewhere in there in the back.
Found it. Thanks, Mom.
Hey, Grippy. Your mom let me in. What's up?
Why do you always call me that?
Because it annoys you.
Wow, you're so original.
I think you mean funny. Fine. Hey, Grace.
Hi, Brian.
So, what are you doing?
Well, since I'm leaving in 2 weeks, I thought I'd see if there's anything in these boxes for me to bring.
Oh, that reminds me. I left some for you in the kitchen, but you can't open it until I've left.
Oh, thanks. But check out what I found. It's a box my mom put old photos in. Take a look at this.
Bro, when was that?
First day of fifth grade, when you moved to Colorado and we met for the first time.
The good old days, when college wasn't a stressor.
Okay, yes. But you, mister, are going to Morgan Community College and then travel the world with me.
But let's not forget that you, Missy, are going to California Institute of the Arts. You'll become the most famous photographer ever and show the whole of the stretch place we call Earth and make a difference in our world. Wait, hold on a minute. I know that face. What are you thinking?
Brian, I think you can do so much better than community college. I mean, you're so talented at so many different things. Like, don't forget your swimming.
Are you done?
Yeah.
Okay. First, don't hate on community colleges. They have some great classes, and I just don't feel like going to a school that wastes my money. And second, I'll be fine. It won't be as bad as you think it will. Trust me, okay?
Okay. And who knows? Maybe you'll meet someone.
Can I take a look at some of these?
Sure, go ahead.
Oh my God, look at this. Eighth grade graduation.
Don't remind me. Remember when I threw up all over Victoria Hughes? I gave too many of those donut holes I have.
That was awful. People were calling you Cag and Grace for the rest of the week.
You only call me that, Brian.
It was funny either way.
Well, let's not forget that you hit on every single girl in our class that entire year.
And that has to do with eighth grade graduation how?
Doesn't. Just thought I'd mention it to shut you up.
Touche. Do you remember freshman year when you were a nerd?
What?
You know, your D&D phase and my emo phase.
Oh my God, why do you have to bring up the worst childhood memories?
Because I just found physical proof that it existed.
You didn't.
Mm-hmm, and it's in my hands.
Give it to me right now.
Nope.
That was another awful year.
Are you kidding me? That was the best year. I still think I pulled off black eyeliner better than any girl at our school.
Okay, you only think that because about one time Cole Winslet said you look good with it on. In reality, he was just making fun of you.
What?
Nothing. I was just saying you thought that because of what Cole said. I mean, you were grinning for the rest of the day.
I wasn't grinning. And whatever you're implying, please don't.
I'm not implying anything. I'm just saying.
Okay, I'm leaving.
Brian, please don't go. I'll stop.
Thank you.
So, which one's that?
A recent one. The annual Halloween carnival. When I worked those rigged games and you're one of the creepy dolls that scared all the children. You'd be lying if you said it wasn't a little bit funny. What?
Brian, do you remember how we first met?
Of course I do. We were in art class, and I was wearing this hat, and you came over with a worst-furrowed brow and told me I had to take it off because it was against the rules.
And you remember what you said to me? You said thank you.
Well, yeah, because I was new and clearly didn't know the rules.
Yeah, that's what drew me to you. You were new. New to me, and I like that. And I like that hat.
Oh, don't call sentimental on me. You're not leaving for another 2 weeks.
Yeah, I know. I just thought I'd mention it in case I don't ever get to see you again.
Fair enough.
Ooh, seventh grade musical, Peter Pan. This is by far the best show I ever did. Except for when one of the Lost Boys fainted on stage.
Oh yeah, who was that?
My brother.
That is not ideal for his ego.
People deny it ever happened to be great.
And as bad as when Judah went to prom with Allie.
Wow, you really had to bring that up, didn't you?
You say something about me, then I'll say something about you. And we never talked about it. I just want to make sure you're okay.
I'm fine.
Grace, you liked him, and it was some random girl that asked him out on a whim.
They did swim together. It made sense. Besides, I asked him out, which was somewhat of a step forward.
Grace, and listen to me very carefully. He is going to a school 30 minutes away from you. If that doesn't sound like a fairy tale story, I don't know what does.
He still rejected me, Brian.
So, he's super cute and athletic and blonde, which we all know is your type.
Can we just move on, please?
Yeah, sure.
Can I ask you something, actually?
Sure.
If you were to lean a certain way, which way would that be?
No, I'm not.
Okay, I believe you. I just want you to know it would be okay if you were.
I'm not, Grace. Leave it alone.
Okay. Sorry. Ah, senior sunrise in May. I still can't believe I didn't get in trouble for sneaking out.
Why do you keep nudging?
What are you talking about?
What do you think? You nudging me if I'm...
not, I just...
What? You just thought I was... Wow, Grace. I didn't think you of all people would assume something like that.
I'm sorry, Brian. I didn't mean to upset you.
Well, you did.
I'm sorry, I just thought you were dropping hints, and I thought...
But why now?
Well, I don't know, maybe because you're my friend, and I feel like you've been keeping things from me?
I don't need to tell you everything, Grace, and I just don't get why you would ask something like that.
I just told you, what is going on with you?
Nothing, I just want you to stop.
No, I won't.
I am asking you to stop, Grace.
No!
Why the hell not?
Because I'm worried about you, Brian.
Why would you be worried about me?
Cole told me something that happened between you two. He didn't specify what, but he said some of the guys in the swim team found out, and that's why you had bruises on you for most of the second semester. You told me those bruises were from fighting some guy.
Well, I didn't lie.
Brian.
Sorry. So, you know...
Well, like I said, I don't know. I have a guess, but...
I'm Kay Grace.
I know.
I can't tell you how hard it is, putting on a face every day, pretending you're doing okay when in reality you're dying inside. I feel like I've just murdered someone, and I have to keep from the whole damn world.
I can't imagine. Thank you for telling me.
Well, I didn't really.
What do you mean?
I'm sorry, Grace.
Sorry for what?
Don't forget to open your gift, okay?
I won't, but what are you sorry for?
You're gonna do amazing things, Grapey.
Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
What's wrong, honey?
I had that dream again.
The bedroom one?
Yeah. Mom? Why do you think he did it?
I don't know, honey. And I'm not sure we'll ever know.
You know what? He told me this time in my room. He finally opened up to me. I just wish he could have done that before he...
I know. I'm so sorry. I'll be waiting downstairs, okay?
Okay. I'll be down in a second. Now I'm the one breaking the rules.